Hello and welcome along. In today's episode, we are going to be collecting up the hay bales that we've been working on the last couple of times and transporting them down to where we will be having the cows. After that, we will see what jobs we still have left. We do need to compact our grass for silage and get that covered as well. And then we may end up skipping ahead to the next day so that we can get our harvest done and get some straw. I am going to increase the time so that while we're doing this, time will move forward at a steady pace. And let's get loading. Now the trailer I'm using does have an automatic loading function, but I plan to load it up first and then set the locking script so that it locks them down to try and keep this as realistic as possible. I don't like the automatic loading script when you drive around the field and basically bales disappear from the field and suddenly appear on the trailer. Anybody who's seen any of the Forestry on Friday videos so far will know that sometimes my front loader skills leave a bit to be desired. So we'll see how we do. Normally a little bit better at loading bales. There, he says as he knocks the trailer over. I'm normally a little bit better at loading bales than I am at loading logs. So let's see how well we do. We've purchased the bale spike, but the trailer is hired. At this point, I'm trying to keep as much money back as possible for the cows so that we can get as many cows. Because the money from the canola we sold is gradually disappearing. We can sell some other, we do have a few other crops and bits and pieces, and while we've still got the lorry hired, we might just use that to sell off a few more bits once we've loaded these bales up. Go. We've only got three on this field, so one loaded on, we will lock it down. It's not quite straight on the spike, this one. Okay, just switch to the other tractor and lock that on so start automatic loading. There we go. There we Yeah. And we will switch to the Massey. Get it out of the field so that we can then line them up. Follow me mod. Spike a little bit more. Up from our field down here. Around that corner. There are hay bales in this field, or up this corner. Switch tractors. And unlock the bales. So we'll just check where we're trailer. There we go. So unload on trailer. Had to turn the follow me off, which is why the tractor came right up behind. Why the bales have moved on the trailer slightly. We might just relock them and then I'll lock them again. Unfortunately, that auto-loaded the bale that was on my fork. Right. We will try and keep it realistic for the remainder. There we go. that's when the crab mode on the teleporters becomes, or the teleporters become so useful. Just shifting slightly to the right or the left. This little Massey is a great little tractor. Perfect for this kind of job. Actually, I think it's NI Modding is working on a whole pack of these little Masseys. Which, from the progress of them, just look great. And it's great to see them back modding again. The stuff in FS13 looked brilliant. Very crooked, this one going on. Unfortunately, I've shifted a lot of the other bales around a little bit. To go. Oh no, four more to go. Let's get straight up on this. Last two. So although there is, although there is an unload feature on the trailer, because we're trying to keep this fairly realistic, we will use that to basically unhook them, and then we'll unload them using the bell spike as well. Bail onto the trailer. Right, last one. I'm not sure either of these tractors will be heavy enough. For compacting our silage, we might have to go and get the T7, which I put away between episodes. Tractor. There we go. Turn it around. Takes a wider turning angle, this. Ow! Right. There we go. Cow shed. Have trouble. I'm just going to turn the follow me off because I think this may take us a bit more manoeuvring to get that in here. The gate post? Yes, just. Right. kind of hoping this is not a sell point for straw and hay. But we will find out very quickly if it is. Sell, and thankfully it's not, which is excellent. Oh. Said my skills with the front loader sometimes leave much to be desired. Bit that I worry about is when I get most of a stack in here and then knock it over. So we will see how I do. Oh, that's not bad. Under there is going to be fun, no? I'm just going to use this one to push that way slightly. Bending my forks. places where it has gone a little bit to pot. So I now have a bale stuck on the end. This one on the top of here. Okay. This is definitely a skill that is much easier with a joystick. I would suspect. Get that one to move and to without. Ooh. Almost. There we go. Slightly longer episode today. Taking me slightly longer to unload this, but we will get them off the trailer and then we'll unload the trailer as best I can, and then I will clean up my mess after the episode, I think. I will say is thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this episode. Please like and share and comment, and I will see you next time. Bye.